Now we can talk about the finance which is being provided by various financial institutions like banks to manufacture a product, and whether the banks would be able to recover their money. The risk from the bank's angle is whether they have made a proper assessment of the promoter's credibility, their credit worthiness, their stature in the market, whether they have the capacity to produce the product. These are the important areas where we look into before we decide whether to finance a company or not. Secondly, the bank will also like to see whether the product would generate enough cash flows to service the debt which is being provided to the promoter to service that particular product and whether the promoter within the time frame which is envisaged to repay the bank loan would be in a position to do that within that time frame. Okay. So these things have to be gone into very, very carefully. For that we have a system of calculating the cash flow statement, we have the funds flow statement, and again as I mentioned earlier about the DSCR, whether DSCR is adequate to service the debt within the time frame, and whether the company has the capacity to market that product at the price which is being envisaged in the project report. These things are important for the purpose of bank. And if the account go into an NPA category, then how do we recover that money? Then these are again some factors which the bankers will go through.